Hello YouTube, this is Tiki Bomber here, and I just want to clear up some air. Yeah, some air about some things people keep asking me about repeatedly over and over again. So I'm going to go ahead and post this up on YouTube. It is the reason why I actually call myself a feminist, why I identify myself as a feminist. I've already gone over this before, but since I'm constantly being asked this regardless, and I'm always being accused of not being a feminist, or not being your feminist, or not being their feminist, I don't care what the fuck you guys want to say it is, I'm clearing up the air here. First and foremost, I do understand and recognize that men in Western worlds suffer greatly under female oppression, and I support men's rights movements for that. However, that is all I can do, is just support you guys. I don't have any ideas that I could really give to you on how to make this better, how to improve on it, and I do hope that there are people within your own community who will be able to voice up about these changes, which should be reasonable enough in general. And if you do voice these opinions, I do listen to them. And if I do think that they will agree or work out, then yeah, I actually do get behind it. Such examples is, I am for ending male circumcision in the United States outside of medical reasoning. And medical reasoning is medical emergency only. Body altercations for minors in general is a huge, big thing that we're against. I mean, people get in trouble for trying to get their babies tattooed. People get in trouble for giving their six-year-old daughter a breast implant coupon or a gift certificate, whatever you have, call it. But, you know, when it comes to male circumcision in general, there's nothing being mentioned about it outside of, oh, well, it's for sterile purposes, it's for parents who don't know how to clean it, it's for this, it's for that. It's just a bunch of fucking excuses, and the excuses do need to fucking stop. So, that being said, yes, I understand and recognize that men suffer in the Western worlds. I just do not have any idea how to put in my own effort outside of supporting the men's rights movement and MRAs who are part of the men's rights movement. Moving on, why am I a feminist? I have been and always will be against Sharia law. Sharia law opposes against everything that feminism has stood up for in its past. Do not let feminists like Linda Shador and Zarna Joshi, I guess she's one, sit there and tell you that you are not a real feminist unless you support Sharia law. You are not a real feminist unless you wear a hijab. You're not a real feminist unless you XYZ. I'm saying this right now because Sharia law is against everything women have fought for. And if you allow Sharia law to come into the Western worlds, which is starting to happen in Sweden, which is going to happen in France, and people are still struggling to push it to happen in Britain, then you are going to fuck over women's rights for the past 100 years. Yes, 100 years of women's rights gone. History. Vaboosh. Excuse me. My main focus with feminism is against Sharia law. I have a sub-focus with feminism, which is about women and how they are treated in the Middle East. Dina Ali, who was detained at an airport and then sent back to her abusive family, has more than likely been killed by her guardians or her family because she left the country without a male escort. Her punishment is being stoned to death. Women in the Middle East have it bad. Men in the Middle East have it bad as well because of Sharia law does affect both genders. However, again, I am focused on the female aspect of it. I am willing to work with a men's rights activist about ending Sharia law, or stopping it and about supporting the equality of humanity in the Middle East instead of having their government being oppressed by these fuckwits who take away their free will. I do not like to see that women get acid thrown in their face just because they want to go to school. I do not like to read about how women who want to learn how to drive are classified as terrorists. And I am sick and tired of seeing videos of people being thrown off of buildings and dying or getting severely injured from these falls because they are classified as being homosexuals or forced to go into surgery because they are classified or they came out as being homosexuals, and the only way to fix a homosexual is to have them become the gender that they do not want to be. You know, logic on that. I am a feminist because these are real problems. I am a feminist because I'm trying to address these very much so real problems to the Western world feminists who sit there and tell me to shut up, stop being an Islamophobic, stop being a transphobic, and stop lying about Sharia law. I am sick and tired of people automatically accusing me for male genital mutilation and sitting there accusing me for being against female genital mutilation, which I'm against genital mutilation as a whole. And I am sick and tired of people who ask me, why are you a feminist? And then have them tell me to shut up as I'm trying to explain to you why I am a feminist. So if you want to know, this is this story. This is all it. If you don't want to know, then don't fucking ask.